of life, the tree of life, the tree of life, the tree of life. The rare and exotic, the weak and the lame. No need for hunting, instead it's a game. A menu so varied, just waiting for us at the tree. At the tree.
Once a league is assembled, we will be victorious. It will be glorious. All the pride land's lush terrain will again be my domain. For I have a plan.
We know it's true.
Yes, I have a plan.
That's what we'll do.
Follow my lead. That's all you need. I have a plan. Yes,
your scheme.
I have a plan.
Lots of steam.
Follow my lead. That's all you need. Yes, I have a plan.
Out of the way. The Pride Lands will be our buffet. We'll eat all night. We'll eat all day with the line gone out of the way. Out of the way.
Out of the way.
Out of the way.
Then we can feast on bird and beast when they're out of the way.
Oh, out of the way.
Out of the way.
Out of the way. Then we can feast on bird and beast
when they're out of the way.
One more time. Out of the way.
Out of the way.
Out of the way.
Then we can feast on bird and beast when they're out of the way. When they're out of the way. When they're out of the way.
I'm gonna run this dump. Just you wait and see. And when I run this dump, you'll all bow to me. I'll be king of dirt, ruler of ash, lord of amok, a kingdom of trash. I'm gonna run this dump, just you wait and see.
Oh, you think so, do you? I'm gonna run this dump, cause I'm the smartest here. But when I run this dump, there's no need to fear. I'll treat you nice, I'll be so kind, just bring me all the food you find. And I'll run this dump, cause I'm the smartest here.
Okay, my turn. I'm gonna run this dump with everyone in this tree. And then I'll run this dump democratically. You'll all get a vote, but I'll get the most. No need to count, it's true, not at most. I'm gonna run this dump quite deservedly.
I don't sing.
Then I'll run this dump.
No,
fellas.
fellas, bring it in. Here's the plan. While the animals are in their slumber, we'll be creeping beneath. And just like a roaring thunder, we'll wake them up with our teeth.
Tonight we strike, no one's safe, so the time is right. The circle of life's gonna feel our bite. Tonight we strike.
Nobody's safe.
Patana. All these animals gathered in peace. We'll stroll in and eat at our pleasure. It's gonna be one amazing feast. It's gonna be one amazing feast. Pretend to be sweet.
Pretend to be sweet.
Speak with a smile.
Speak with a smile.
Then you can take. Join together, we will never fall. Yes, lions must rule forever. Lions overall. Lions overall. No animal is more
strong.
Lions overall. It's why we rule the land.
We must protect.
We crush any resistance.
Dream of our big scheme. They'll all be astounded when the lion god's done and a victory won. We just need fire and a roar for our surprise, and we'll make Scar rise. We will make Scar rise. Let's bring back the legend, a legend to help our fight. Let's bring back a legend, a legend.
Your new home.
And we're your new friends.
No need to keep running your trips at an end.
We're here for you.
We know how you feel. Just stay with us and we'll make you a meal. You'll be safe inside.
Inside our bellies.
Good, good. It's gonna be a meal you won't forget.
It might just be our biggest yet.
Now that we're all neighbors, and cause you look so sweet,
we'll have you around our place and have ourselves a treat.
You know Mama's always right,
right.
And she's got quite an appetite,
right.
So all you boys have gotta feed, her insatiable to Lisa needs.
You best not mess with Mama. You'll find out if you do, a whole mess of trouble will come raining down on you. And if you mess with my Teresa, well, you know that's just as bad. There's nothing else you can do that makes Mama more mad.
You best not mess
with Mama.
Oh, you best.
than me. He's the scariest lizard that you ever did see. Yeah.
Have I ever told you how I got my scar?
No. No, you haven't.
I wasn't much older than Kion when it happened. Back when I was leader of my Lion Guard. When I was the Lion Guard's fiercest, I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. But the strange lion was scheming and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar, when I led the guard. The lion would cure the snake's venom as long as I did what he said. But I lost control and enraged! I roared and destroyed them instead. I expected to be praised near and far for stopping that treacherous thing. But Mufasa just nicknamed me Scar. Then I knew that he shouldn't be king. That's when I became Scar. When I led the guard. My first plot for vengeance was spoiled when I lost the second plan later succeeded. Mufasa was king no more. If it weren't for that miserable Simba, I'd have ruled Fried Rock to this day. But now it is time for Simba and Kion.